day before a big meet, I go out, explore the city, anything that doesn't involve the training. No, I'm joking. I'm Manolo, I'm a pole vaulter from Greece, and this is my 24 before. A day before a meet, I usually have a specific way of packing my kit. I know where exactly everything is. And then I grab a coffee with my dad. He's a coffee addict as well. Sometimes I bring my espresso machine with me on the meets, some fine coffee. In the morning, I usually eat like a boring breakfast. I miss my candies, but yeah, it is what it is. My family, they're always the first and the last people that I call my hype men, my armband. It's something that I really like because it's something that I did and it's my story, which I carry on with me everywhere. Something that I would say is enjoy the process. If you don't enjoy it, what's the point? Do everything that makes you happy in order to be ready and steady for the big event.
Well, he's on his way. Let's see what he can do.